Kobe Bryant and daughter Gianna Bryant have been laid to rest in a private funeral in Los Angeles. A source tells ET Kobe's wife and Gigi's mom, Vanessa Bryant, wanted a private service to mourn their loss, adding, "The ceremony was extremely hard for everyone, as it's still hard for them to grasp they lost two beautiful souls." The private memorial was held Friday. On Monday, Vanessa shared a heartbreaking post about the nightmare of processing Kobe and Gianna's loss. Quote, "My brain refuses to accept that both Kobe and Gigi are gone. I'm trying to process Kobe being gone, but my body refuses to accept my Gigi will never come back to me. It feels wrong."
Gigi's a basketball player. Yeah. She's in it. Yeah. Does she have that inner focus like her daddy?
Yeah, she's a stone cold killer out there, man. Yeah. At both ends of the floor. I mean, she plays defense as well as offense, man. She competes.
While this funeral was held privately, a public memorial is still set for February 24th at the Staples Center in downtown Los Angeles.
And the Black Mamba strikes again.
Mama mentality is a way of life.
Of course, the 24th is a significant date picked to coincide with Kobe's jersey number. Grieving fans have flocked to the Staples Center since Kobe, Gianna, and seven others tragically lost their lives on January 26th. Vanessa Bryant has personally requested to keep items left behind at the makeshift memorial. Nearly 1,400 basketballs have been collected, and flowers left at the memorial will be composted and spread outside the arena. Last week, Vanessa attended a tribute to her late 13-year-old daughter, Gianna.
Gianna Bryant, most of our school knew her as Gigi.
Sharing pics and video of Gigi's jersey retirement ceremony at Harbor Day School in Corona Del Mar, California.